Hello, we're back in the paint room. I know it's been a while, but I haven't given up on this. Just been hard to find the time, and life things have just kind of been keeping me busy. But this is kind of a special piece. A lot of people that know me know that I race RC cars, and we had one of our RC family members was killed in a car accident. His name was Adam. So this is a piece that I'm going to do for him. I didn't know him real well, but I knew his dad. He comes down and races with us a lot, and I just knew he was a really sweet kid, and he'd been on my mind a lot recently, and then when I found out that he had passed away, it kind of affected me. So I knew I wanted to do something for him, and for his family, and when I decided today that I wanted to do it, I just had some overwhelming feeling that I had to do it today. And I was checking my Facebook this morning and it popped up that it was his birthday. So I didn't know it was his birthday. So I wanted to make this one for him. So this is for Adam Martin. can't find the knife I want to use. I know it's probably in here somewhere. We'll get it. Put it up on top of here. That's where it was, on top of my ladder the whole time. I might just push up the scraper. Looks like some of my paint is not mixing right, so we're definitely gonna have to spend some time on this to make it right, because I don't want it to look terrible. basically just scrape off and start over. Yeah, I don't want this to look bad. Like that better. I'm gonna struggle today. We are gonna be struggling today. It's like I got a bunch of bad paint or bad product or something. It's just not flowing well today. Get it. think some of these colors I'm just going to start putting on straight. sometimes it just doesn't work. This to be nice, so I'm willing to spend some extra time on it. Just not feeling it. Like I'm gonna have to mix up a bunch more paint and just start over. Sides look terrible. Let's really paint the whole thing. Ugh. It's a total repaint. Total disaster. Mud. Mud, mud, mud. It's a do-over. I will be back.